तेरा होय रे जबरा फैन हो गया।
Hey, it's Melanie, movie maven gal for Pardesi. I'm here to do a trailer reaction for Raju Gari Gadi 2. I looked up if Nagarjuna was in the first one, and it doesn't appear that he was. It seems like it's sort of a comedy horror, and then they're doing a sequel because the first one was surprisingly successful. So, because I was like, I hadn't heard of this being a Nagarjuna franchise, and I guess it wasn't before. So, also it's got Samantha in it, which I really enjoy her. So, let's give it a try. Yay, there are subtitles. Okay, the guy in the pink shirt, I know him. I don't know his name, but he's in so many comedy kind of supporting roles.
మీ రిసార్ట్ మిస్ట్రీని సాల్వ్ చేసే ఒక వ్యక్తిని కలుస్తున్నాం.
ఎవరు ఫాదర్?
ఓం రుద్ర రూపాయ రుద్ర నేత్రాయ రుద్రాక్ష.
హీస్ ఎ మెంటలిస్ట్. కళ్ళల్లో చూస్తూ గుండెల్లో ఏముందో చెప్పగలరు.
సార్, అది మామూలు దయ్యం కాదు సార్. ఊర మాస్ పిచ్చి కిచ్చి చూస్తారు.
వెరీ మాస్.
ఎవరు సార్ ఆ దయ్యం?
ఒక అమ్మాయి ఆత్మ. ఆ ఆత్మ పగతో ఉంది, ప్రతీకారం కోరుకుంటుంది.
ఈసారి నువ్వు భయపడినట్టున్నావేంటి?
Okay, so it's like we have in the States, you sort of have these horror comedy genre. It's not really my thing. So, but I do like Nagarjuna, so I don't know. And that one guy in that last scene, he was the taller with the dark blue shirt on the right. I don't know what his name is, but I love him, and every little comedy supporting role that he has, he's great. I don't know. I'm going to have to wait and see if I'm there for this, because like I said, horror is not generally my genre. But it looks more funny than scary. So what do you guys think? Are you excited about this movie because it's a new Nagarjuna movie? Or was the first one so funny and so great that you can't wait to see the sequel? Let me know in the comments. And if you'd like this video, please share, comment, and press that like button. And I'd love for you to subscribe. Follow us on Twitter @PardesiYT.